children. Well, I welcome you to our English class, a very beautiful poem. So I hope you all have read your first lesson. It was very interesting, right? So in the same spirit, let us learn our very new poem. Betty Butter bought some butter. Betty Butter bought some butter. Betty Butter bought some butter. Can you say quickly? What we call this? You remember anything? By reading these, do you remember anything? Yes, what we call this? Betty Butter bought some butter. Betty Butter bought some butter. Tongue twister, yes. We are going to read about a tongue twister. What are tongue twisters, children? Tongue twister, difficult to pronounce, hard to pronounce many times, repeatedly. So, a sequence of words difficult to pronounce. When you repeatedly, when you pronounce, it's very difficult. Yes? So if you see here, we have same with the tongue twister, a very beautiful poem. What is that? Betty Butter bought some butter. Before that, let me give you two more tongue twisters to practice at home. Give a challenge to your whoever, brother, sister, friend, neighborhood, anyone, parents, mother, father. Tell them, Nana, tell me. Do this competition. Believe those big blue bubbles. Believe those big blue bubbles. Believe those big blue. Believe those big blue bubbles. Believe those big blue bubbles. She sells sells on the seashore. 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 So here for you, two tongue twisters, two for the challenge. Anyone, you practice and give anyone, you can record it for fun. How many times they are saying correct, where they are going mistake. Okay, children. So with this tongue twister challenge, let us start our poem, the very beautiful Betty Butter bought some butter. Okay. Betty Butter bought some butter, but she said this butter is bitter. If I put it in my batter, it will make my batter bitter. But a bit of better butter will make my batter better. So she bought a bit of butter, better than her bitter butter. And she put it in her batter, and the batter was not bitter. So was better Betty Butter bought a bit of better butter. So it was better Betty Butter bought a bit of better butter. So this was your poem. Betty Butter bought some butter. So, shall we once more? So that you say, teacher, we didn't learn. So I'll go very slow. Okay, children, this time I'll go very slow. But you should practice this poem in such a way you can say it very fast. Yes, with the
Your voice. It's a challenge for you. Okay, children?